Welcome to the Shoedog's crypto channel, where we discuss everything related to crypto. Don't forget to like and subscribe to be entered in our monthly $200 giveaway at the end of each month. But for now, let's get straight to the video. With the number of metaverse coins on the market, it can be hard to find good quality projects that offer new tech and innovation. This article looks at our top 11 hand-picked metaverse coins with a unit price of under $10, ordered by market cap, lowest to highest. 11. Veracity, VRA, $0.04635 per coin, market cap of $206 million. Veracity is an Ethereum-based video sharing platform, describing itself as a protocol and product layer platform for esports and video entertainment. VRA's vision is to increase advertising revenue and engagement on its platform for advertisers and video publishers. It implements the proof of view protocol, ensuring that traffic comes from legitimate sources. You can purchase VRA from KuCoin, Gate, IO, Bithum, Bittrex, Uniswap, and more. 10. Red Fox Labs, RFOX, $0.184 per coin, market cap of $238 million. Red Fox Labs is building the metaverse for everyone. Its mission is to be the leader in immersive metaverse experiences focused on gaming, retail, media, and rewards. RFOX is the native token to the platform, powering the Red Fox ecosystem and acting as a form of payment. In addition, RFOX is used for trading fees, liquidity pools, and NFTs. One of Red Fox's best features is the RFOVault, a fully immersive discovery shopping and retail experience combining gaming elements and forms of the Red Fox metaverse. 9. Alien Worlds, TLM, $0.2639 per coin, market cap of $239 million. Alien Worlds features a decentralized metaverse connected to Ethereum, WAX, and Binance Smart Chain. It's currently one of the most popular blockchain-based NFT games on the market, reaching over 200k users last month. Alien Worlds allows players to lease spacecraft and send them on missions to discover the metaverse. As players embark on their 2055 adventure, they can come across Trillium. TLM incentivizes players to play the game as it has real-world value. Players can travel to various planets, which are all separate decentralized autonomous organizations, DAOs. These DAOs receive daily Trillium through the smart contracts, and players can also receive a portion of the TLM if they are a part of that planet's DAO. 8. Star Atlas, $0.1303 per coin, market cap of $281 million. Star Atlas is a next-generation virtual metaverse built on Solana. It's a space exploration and strategy game that's currently one of the most anticipated projects on the market. Star Atlas is a blockchain-based strategy game of space exploration featuring a space-themed universe. Players can build their fortunes in their own homes in space, explore and conquer various planets and stars, and join the Star Atlas intergalactic ecosystem. Star Atlas features a marketplace allowing players to trade resources both inside and outside the game. In addition, Star Atlas also includes mining towns, which are resource-rich areas of economic activity. 7. Wilder World, WILD, $4.92 per coin, market cap of $361 million. Wilder World is an Ethereum-based immersive 5D metaverse built with Unreal Engine 5. The Wilder World metaverse is still in development, but will allow users to purchase various cars, sneakers, buildings, and much more. In addition, Wilder World aims to be the first genuinely liquid, decentralized, and community-led NFT marketplace. Wild is the native token to the Wilder World ecosystem and interacts with their marketplace and governs the Wilder DAO. 6. Starlink, Starl, $0.00004 per coin, market cap of $429 million. Starlink aims to create the first truly decentralized metaverse. It describes itself as a decentralized community-owned virtual project. Its platform will act as a gaming launchpad, with the first game released called Warp Nexus, a vast space exploration game. Starl allows users to buy, sell and trade virtual items like spacecraft, satellites, and lands. It's also a governance token, allowing holders to vote on proposals with their Starl. 5. Seek VR, CEK, $0.6131 per coin, market cap of $456 million. Seek VR is looking to become the future of music streaming and publishing, connecting digital content creators with their fans. Seek's recent partnership agreement with Universal Music Group grants them the rights to stream live performances of top artists like Ne-Yo, Sting, Katy Perry, Lady Gaga, and much more. SEEK is the native ERC-20 token to the SEEK VR platform. The SEEK ecosystem provides many ways to earn tokens, including creating custom coins for artists and labels, creating various digital merchandise, sharing links on social media, curating content for approval, and more. 4. Bloktopia, BLOK, $0.08735 per coin, market cap of $724 million. Bloktopia is a virtual metaverse world featuring a 21-story skyscraper. Users can explore various skyscraper levels, with each offering a different set of experiences. Players will earn revenue through real estate ownership, advertising revenue, play-to-earn games, and much more. According to its official website, Bloktopia will provide an unprecedented VR experience for the crypto community, bringing users together all in one immersive and engaging environment. 3. UFO Gaming, UFO, $0.0003141 per coin, market cap of $809 million. UFO Gaming is a decentralized gaming platform looking to bridge traditional games with blockchain technology, all while allowing players to earn rewards with a play-to-earn model. According to its official website, UFO Gaming will collaborate with traditional gaming companies to integrate them onto the blockchain and develop new blockchain gaming features. UFO Gaming features the UFO utility token, the native currency used in their dark metaverse. Each planet in the dark metaverse will offer a unique set of games and allow players to purchase pieces of land via NFTs, similar to how Decentraland and The Sandbox have it set up. 2. The Sandbox, SAND, $5.41 per coin, market cap of $4.9 billion. The Sandbox is by far one of the best projects on this list. It features a 3D metaverse similar to Decentraland, the difference being the Sandbox features a desktop application instead of an inch browser experience. With their recently launched alpha on November 29th, the Sandbox universe is similar to Minecraft but has higher quality and more RPG mechanics. At this time, players can check out three different experiences in the Sandbox, no alpha passes required. 1. Decentraland, MANA, $3.89 per coin, market cap of $7 billion. Decentraland is one of the leading metaverse projects on the market and my personal favorite. It features a 3D blockchain-based metaverse that allows players to buy plots of land and explore the virtual universe. There are a variety of experiences available, such as casinos, concerts, galleries, and much more. Launched in February 2020, Decentraland is the longest-running 3D metaverse project in crypto. The only other project that comes close to Decentraland is The Sandbox. Anyone can check out Decentraland by visiting their official website and connecting using MetaMask with a Chrome browser. With that being said, that's it for this video. I hope you enjoyed it, and if you are new, please subscribe to our channel. It will help us out tremendously, it's free, and you're automatically entered into our $200 giveaway at the end of each month. Thank you so much for watching, and I see you in the next one.